of the season. The Reading Rockets are going to be facing the Wakefield Warriors on a beautiful Sunday afternoon. Teams are out on the field waiting the coin toss. It's number 7, Flanagan, 44, Fidali, Keefe, number 50, Dan Robinson, 15, Colby Goodchild, number 24, and see the last guy, Bri? Far right?
51, maybe? 51?
We'll wait and we'll announce that in a second. Number 53.
That's Ryan McGibbon.
Ryan McGibbon, our shotgun specialist.
That's it.
All right, the boys look fired up. We're ready to go. All right. Looks like Reading won the toss, and they've elected to receive here. Wakefield set to kick off on just a beautiful afternoon here. Waiting for the ref.
Yeah, I believe the Rockets coming into this game 2-0.
That's right, 2-0. Yep. Looking to get up to 3-0 here today. Little kick.
There it is.
Recovered by Stephen Donnelly, number 42, and the Rockets are going to take over with good field position at about the 41-42-yard line. All right, the Rockets break the huddle. McGibbon set for a shotgun to Flanagan, and they got a right side stack here, and Flanagan's going to keep it. Oh, nice pursuit by Wakefield, but nice job by Flanagan to break a tackle, pick up an extra couple of yards on the play. Bring up a second down and about 7.
Yeah, he had number 40 in front, blocking pretty good for him, number 40, Tyler Lindmark. He did a good job opening up the hole.
Attaboy.
Yep.
Rockets break the huddle. Second down and 6. I formation. Split right. Hand off to number 41. Plenty of room. Nice job on the left side, number 41. Dana Isbell could have driven a truck through that hole.
Yep. Yeah, 42 down there. Looked like Donnelly was also assisting on the block. Good job.
Coach sending the play back into Flanagan. All right, the Rockets break the huddle. Looks like they're stacking it up on the left-hand side, shotgun formation. And they're going to run a power sweep to the left. Oh, my, well defended by Wakefield on that play.
Number 41, Dana Isbell threw a block that just opened up that hole on that left side.
Hey, they're moving the chains, Bri. Good news.
All right.
All right, Rockets breaking the huddle. Well defended by Wakefield, but Reading was able to pick up the first down. They're at the 48-yard line, and they're driving. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going. Shotgun. Goodchild hands it off. Flanagan's got the corner. He breaks a tackle. He's got the 40. Oh, nice pop down to the 32-yard line.
Great run by Flanagan. Excellent run. Put his head down and just kept chugging. Nice job.
Good job by the right side of the line. All right, the Rockets break the huddle. Split right, wing right. Full house backfield. It's Goodchild on the outside. Nice block right there. Nice block by number 81, Tyler Hammond. Pickup of about 10. It's going to bring the ball down to about the 17-yard line, 18-yard line. Great pickup on the play. Here. Shotgun formation, Flanagan inside to number 42, Stephen Donnelly, and there he goes. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Rockets.
Huge hole on the left side. Great job. Well-executed play by the Rockets. Up 6-0 here early on an excellent first drive of the day.
Number 65 there, Ryan Sagala, just threw an awesome block to open up that hole for Donnelly. Great play.
Also on the left side, Anthony Higgian.
He's got some
keeper.
Oh.
Nothing doing. Well defended by. Oh, ball down.
Ball down. I think he was down though. Yeah, whistles blown.
All right. Well, they whistles fail blown. on the attempted conversion, but the Rockets on an outstanding first drive of the day take a 6-0 lead here with 6:13 left in the first quarter against the traveling Wakefield Warriors. To kick off, big number 80, Ben Regazzini. Nice boot, caught at the 40. Nice tackle. Get some numbers in there. Gangcat tackled. Leading the charge was Colin Williamson, along with Ryan McGibbon. Number 40, Tyler Lindmark in there mixing it up nicely as well.
Yeah, I think number 33, Colin Williamson, was in there as well. I mean, there was a host of them, tons of them.
Good
great
job.
Yep.
All right. Rockets' first defensive series here. Let's see if they can hold Wakefield as they break the huddle.
Yep.
We'll see what they come out in here. Looks like the QB is going to get under center. A little motion right, wing right. And a little dive off tackle, nothing doing.
Oh, I think that
say
was
hello
Robinson.
To Mr. Dan Robinson right there. A loss of one on the play.
Great
well
play.
Executed. All right. Nice play on that last one. Brings up a second down and 11 on the play. Same formation. See if they create a little more movement here. Nope. Same play. Going to come out to the left side. Stuffed right there. Another loss. Number 80, Ben Regazzini.
Yeah, he had
nice stick.
Right in position. I mean, he held that position real well and wouldn't let him by. Good job.
All right, here we go. So the Reading front making themselves known here early against Wakefield. Third down in about 13 or 14 yards. Stacking it up on the left-hand side. Quarterback keep.
Ooh, almost.
Nice stick inside. Great penetration. I think that was number 15, Dan Robinson. Regazzini, 44,
Fidali. Looks like Keith
Fidali.
Was in there, too. I had
Keith,
we
had them all.
In the back. Yeah, the whole defensive line.
Awesome job.
Linebacking core really played out well there.
Brings up a fourth down here at the 40-yard line, and we'll see if they're going to try a kick.
Big fourth down.
Looks like they might have too many guys on the field. I don't know. I can't count. And number 82 races off. They had too many guys on the field. And
someone's going to take a timeout, I think.
Yeah, I think Wakefield had to take a timeout.
Yeah, there they go.
All right, Bri, we got a fourth down here in about 15. It looks like the Warriors are going to try to make something happen, although it's not unusual to see a quick kick type
They're not even in
scenario.
Punt formation. I mean, this is definitely, they're going for it. That might be a quick punt. Let's see.
Little pitch and a kick, yeah.
There's the quick punt.
Oh, dude, not.
Squibber.
Oh, they got a nice little roll.
That thing got a bounce. That thing got
pounced on. Get on there. It's big number 82. Justin Holmes recovers the ball. And fortuitous roll there by Wakefield to push that ball back into Reading territory all the way down to the 36-yard line. Holy cow. All right, here comes Big Black. All right, so the Rockets break the huddle. Jack Keefe under center. Shotgun formation. And it's going to be a keeper by Goodchild. Well pursued, strung out. Nice cut. Flag down on the play. Could be a hold on the Rockets. It's good. Referee is signaling a hold. Too bad. Nice pick.
Justin Holmes in there did a great job upfield blocking. He kept with the defender, kept running down. It was an excellent job, number 82. And what do we got here?
Bringing up a repeat of first down after the holding call against the Rockets.
And a holding call. All right.
Yep. Rockets break the huddle here. Shotgun formation. They've got a split wide right. Goodchild takes the snap. Handoff. Flanagan. Again, number two for Wakefield. Somebody's got to put a hat on him.
Yeah, he's getting in there. No question.
All right, the Rockets break the huddle. 3:30 left here in the first. Second down and about 15 yards. Goodchild ready to receive the shotgun snap from Jack Keefe. Looks like he's going to keep it. Nice block by number 42, but the ref didn't like it. Stephen Donnelly's going to be called.
We got a flag?
Looks like it might be a little crackback or something. Yeah, he got him pretty good.
We got a flag.
Nope, he's calling another hold.
Hold.
And the ref getting a little flag happy here. I didn't see it. But
I didn't see it either.
Tough break for the Rockets.
I think he had Donnelly and Lindmark out there blocking, and I don't know if he got one of those two or someone on the line, but regardless, goes back 10 yards. Oh, okay, you want?
Okay, here we go. After two holds in a row, the Rockets are standing at the 20-yard line with a second down and 25. Shotgun formation, split wide left. Ball's on the ground. Flanagan with a little bit of room. He picks up a hard-earned five. Good blocking up front.
Yep.
41.
And at 41, Isbell.
Isbell, number 80, yep. Tight end.
I had Hammond in there, 81 as well.
And we'll see what the coach has here. Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. Three men split wide left. And looks like they're going to try to throw the ball here. Errant throw there. A little too far outside. Pass by Flanagan. Incomplete.
Yeah,
tempting. 15, Dan Robinson on the play. It's going to bring up a fourth down here.
I think it was there. I think they ran a good play because it didn't seem like he was covered too well. But, yeah.
Timeout Rockets.
Got him.
Okay, here we go. Our first player featured today is big number 81, Tyler Hammond. Tyler attends Parker Middle School. His favorite food is watermelon, and why not? Sweet summer taste. We've got a superhero, Iron Man. His favorite hobby is skiing. Probably chases his father down the hill. And when he grows up, he wants to be an engineer, which is quite admirable. Good luck, Tyler. Have a great game today. All right, so here we go. Fourth down. Rockets are going to have to kick the ball here deep in their own zone. Nice kick. See if we can get a nice bounce here. Wakefield prudently stays away from the ball.
Yeah, they're yelling and that poison call.
About a 20-yard kick, 15, 20-yard kick, and Wakefield's going to have great field position on the 40. Here we go. Wakefield. Comes to the line of scrimmage at the 40-yard line of the Rockets. Start of the second quarter. And quarterback under center. He's going to throw the ball. He's got a man open on the left side. Overthrew him. Well defended, though, number 41. Great job, Dana Isbell. And the Wakefield Warriors came out throwing on first down.
Go.
Second down and 10 after the incomplete pass here. 9:25 left in the second quarter. We've got wing right. Man in motion. Nice ball down on the ground. Great penetration there by number 71.
Ooh, a sack.
Causing the fumble was Big Jack Skian, or Jake Skian. I'm sorry, Jake. Awesome play right there. Wakefield breaking the huddle here, third down, about 14 yards. Great play by Jake on that last play to create the fumble. Awesome penetration. Defensive line has been terrific so far today. And Wakefield looks a little confused here. Watch out for a delay of game. Little pass play. Oh, he's got the man in the flat. Nice catch.
Oh, man.
Tackled outside. Good pursuit by number 42, Stephen Donnelly.
Yeah, good play, good play.
It's going to bring up a fourth down and about 10. Nice little pass.
Maybe a punt
Give
return
him some credit there.
Might be a punt return. Let's
yeah, we'll see,
see
if they tried that quick kick again, Bray.
I don't know. Well, you got fourth down. They're on their own 39. They're on Redding's 39. Interesting call. Let's see.
All right, they break in the huddle. It's fourth and a long nine, and with 7:33 left
here.
Looks
like they're in that funky little punt thing again.
that worked pretty well for him last
punt,
time.
Short punt, let's call it, the short punt.
Look at the lime green glove on that center. Can't miss that. His mom and dad must be happy.
Yep.
Yeah, same play. Oh, you know, they do that again. I'd like to see a get out of the way. Don't touch that. Oh, my gosh.
Ooh.
Oof. Dangerous play right there by 33.
Risky one.
My goodness, he's going to get an earful from his coach. Coach Keefe is walking around to the field, and
he was able to hold it there. That's it. He was able to hold it.
Good job. Nice. All right, here we go. Rockets shotgun formation. Regazzini split wide right, and somebody in the slot there. It's 43. Nice handoff. Number 7 Flanagan picks up about 3 or 4 on the play. Little deception there. I thought they might have been thinking
Isbell
pass.
Isbell again with the blocking. He's been outstanding. He just was able to move that Wakefield defender back probably 3 yards, enough to give them enough of that run.
Good child in with the call. And they break the huddle. And it's number 53, Ryan McGibbon, sharing the snapping duties with Jack Keefe. McGibbon under center, shotgun formation. Keep by Colby. Nice cutback. He's got some room. He's got the seam right up the belly. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's down to the 10. He's not going to be caught. Touchdown.
Nice run. Excellent
80
job.
80 yards from
wow.
scrimmage. Great job by the O-line, and Colby did the rest.
Yeah, there was a nice little hole right there, no question about it. Colby did a great job cutting back to the right to get outside and just find the real estate wide open outside.
That's a huge blow for Wakefield's psyche right there.
Yep.
6 minutes left in the first half, 80 yards right down the field. Great call by the coaching staff. Rockets 12, looking to add more here on the conversion. Little dive. Don't know that he got there. Yes, ref on the far corner signals the conversion is good. And the Rockets up on a beautiful Sunday afternoon here. Great run again. Great job by the O-line. Great call by the staff.
Yep.
And they're going to get set to kick off here. All right, Rockets ready to kick off here. Ben Regazzini set to boot the ball from the 40-yard line. Rockets are up 13-0. Nice boot right there, down to the 30. Really nice kick taken at the 26. Pursued by Donnelly and cleaned up. Number 53, nice job.
Yeah,
Ryan McGibbon.
I had Robinson in there.
Yes, I see Fidali down 44, there. I see Ty.
42.
Big number 40, Tyler Lindmark, Bri. He was in on that.
Donnelly was in there, number 40, Lindmark. Yeah, there was a bunch of them there. Yep.
Special teams are huge. You really can't discount special teams.
The momentum maker or taker. All right.
Right. And with that, the Wakefield Warriors take over at the 34-yard line. Nice kick, nice pursuit. Man in motion. Little pitch right.
Yep.
Looked like he thought about running or throwing the ball, but no, it was a by design. Great penetration by Dylan Fidali on the play.
Yeah, he was able to get in there, and then Goodchild was able to just sit right at the corner and turn him inside and let the rest of the squad take care of him. Yep.
Anthony Martignetti in on the stop. And the Rockets looking stout here on defense so far. Waiting for Wakefield. Okay, so the Rocket defense has been stout so far. Second down and 11. Wakefield really not having a lot of success here early on. Try a little quarterback keep. And given the way the interior's played today, I'm not so sure they're going to have a lot of success with that. It's Fidali in on the stop.
Yeah, just the interior right in there.
Number 20, Miguel Martin. Got his hat in there on the play. 52 again. Martignetti, good push by the interior. Number 50, Jack Keefe. Ryan Sagala got in there on that play as well. Brings up a third down and a long 9 for Wakefield. Wing right. A little counter there, nothing doing.
Oh, yeah, the whole a host of
Rockets in on that tackle. Got number 20 and number 44.
Yep.
Miguel Martin, Dylan Fidali leading the charge.
Yeah,
nice job.
Gabe Munoz was in there, number 70.
Yeah. Michael Nee, number 64, doing a good job on the right side of that D line as well.
Looks like we got a timeout.
Here comes Wakefield. See, I'd love to see the Rockets block this. If they're going to do another one of these little kicks,
yeah,
he's really right on the fanny of his O-line. And I guess you don't want to take the flag. And once again,
yeah,
he's got a nice foot all the way down to the 39-yard line. Smartly, Colby stayed away from the ball. So let's see. We're going to try to do our next featured player here. It's number 53, Ryan McGibbon. And we'll try to get a camera on him. Ryan is 12 years old. He attends Parker Middle School. His favorite food is pasta. His favorite superhero is Iron Man. I got to get out and see me a little Iron Man, Bri.
Yeah.
Xbox is his hobby of choice. And when he grows up, hopefully he'll do a better job than me. He wants to be a sportscaster.
Sportscaster, huh? Well, you come right up to the booth with
all
us.
All right, that's it. Maybe next, we'll get him up here.
Yeah, that's it.
Way to go, Ryan. Have a great game. Have some fun, guys. All right, we're in the shotgun. Flanagan, keeper. There's number 40, Lindmark, leading the way. Nice little block right there. Sealed the corner.
Yeah.
Good job leading the way.
He was in there. Munoz was in there. Yeah, great plays. Great plays. Good job to get that.
Trying to get Brian's clipboard back. I keep stealing it from him. Sorry about that, buddy.
It's all right. Just don't let it happen again. Okay. All right.
Rockets break the huddle. Jack Keefe under center. We're going to go shotgun. We've got a wide right. Wallace split wide right. I formation, and the handoff is to Lindmark, breaks a tackle. He's on the outside. He's at the 40, he's at the 30, showing his wheels. He's down to the 10. Oh, he's going in. Way to go, touchdown. Outstanding run. We got a proud pop up here in the booth. That was just a beautiful run.
Yeah, you gotta give it to the lad, of course, but he did a great job of getting through there and his followers, blockers all the way, finding the outside. And man, that had to be, what, an 860-yard run?
Yeah, all of that.
Good job. Excellent job.
All right, the Rockets out to a commanding 19-0 lead here as the first half winds down. Beautiful run. Just really well executed. Rockets set to try the one-point conversion. Handoff. Oh, just shy.
Wow,
I thought his
in?
Elbow got in, but no, they're ruling him down.
Oh.
I believe that's number 23, Andrew Benassi.
Yeah, it looks like Benassi. Good job just of trying to just reach for that.
Great effort
that
by
white
Andrew.
Line.
Yep. Just got tripped up.
Get him next time.
All right. I'm going to pan over and acknowledge the cheerleaders here this afternoon, doing a great job as usual. And their coaches do a super job as well. A lot of hard work and coordination there.
Awesome to have them here, no question.
All right, so the Rockets set to kick off again. A minute 58 left. And Wakefield's got to be feeling a little bit demoralized here after three very long runs from scrimmage.
The Rockets are truly firing on all cylinders at this point, no question about it.
Here we go. See if we can keep the field position to our favor. They're ready on the right and ready on the left. Here's the kick from 80, Regazzini. A little friendly Wakefield bounce. Tackle at the 45-yard line by Stephen Donnelly. Nice takedown there. Pip was way up the field. Dan Robinson is the first man up. Hill comes to the line of scrimmage. Man in motion again. They like running that. It's going to be a quarterback keep, heavily pursued. Oh, hello.
Wow.
Pursued by Seven Flanagan, but introduced to,
I think that was
big
Hammond.
Tyler Hammond.
Yeah, that was Hammond in there.
Making his presence felt there with a
first
crushing
one to
make tackle.
The stop. Nice job.
That's a loss of one. Super pursuit. Wakefield offensive line has no answer for this front. Just dominating the line of scrimmage. A little movement there. Stuffed.
They're all there
again.
To meet him.
Yep. Just can't.
I mean, running. Isbell was in there. Hammond again. Robinson. Colby was in there.
Yeah. It was one after the other, just slowing them down
Jack
and chipping
Keefe
them.
Got done. I mean.
Huh. Oh, all right. It's third down and 11 to go from the 44-yard line. As the Reading Rocket defense continues to impose its will against Wakefield. They've got three guys looking maybe to throw the ball here. Nope.
Nothing. I don't know.
I think that was a broken play. Snap.
Fumbled snap, I think.
Yeah. They had three guys going out on the left side against the Rockets. But broken play brings up a fourth down.
Yeah,
and the could be the end of the first half here pretty quickly.
Fourth and
the young men in the booth
got about
next
what,
to us.
11? Fourth and 11? Yeah. About fourth and 11.
Ooh, they're going to throw it into the flat. Dangerous play. Incomplete. And that could do it for the first half. Otherwise, the Rockets will take over on downs here.
Yeah.
And that is the end of the first half.
Yeah, that's it.
Great first half
wow.
here at home
excellent
for the Rockets.
First half. Are you kidding me? They came out ready
nothing.
To play today. That is for certain.
Yep.
No question.
Well done. Great job, first half, the coaching staff, the whole team. As yeah, Brian said, firing on all cylinders, 19-0, end of the first. Kickoff, Reading down to the 40. Well covered. Wakefield will take over on downs.
Yep. So as we start the second half here, we've got a score of Rockets 19, Wakefield is 0. All right.
Wakefield breaks the huddle, trying to get something going here after a tough first half for them. On the 40 against this powerful Reading defense, they come out with three receivers wide left and a wing left. Very little protection.
Got the wing man. Ooh, he's
pursued.
Being pursued pretty good by
number 80. Strung
Magazzini.
Him out pretty good.
Yep.
Cleaned up by 23. You just didn't want to get near my son, Andrew Benassi, in on the tackle. Nice little play by Wakefield. Honestly, I thought the QB was going to get crushed. There was nobody there to block.
He's getting rushed in pretty good. Just a yard on the play.
And there's Mr. and Mrs. Hammond enjoying a beautiful afternoon, waving to their friends. So their son's playing a great game here today. Wakefield, second down and 10. Same play, incomplete, nope. Nothing doing that time.
Oh, that
good penetration.
I mean, that defensive line just keeps pushing in there. Look at that, 50,
yep.
Keefe, Isbell, 41.
Yeah, Dana and, got a little hit on him. And
Robinson, number 15. I mean, they just really pushed it through there. Number 64, Michael Knee, looks like he's checking into the game.
Yep.
Along
Coach
with.
Keefe giving his son Jack a well-deserved pat. Isbell, nice job.
Number 20, looks like Miguel Martin's in there as well.
Yep. They're changing it up here. Everybody's getting a chance to play, and rightfully so. as the Rockets are up 19-0. 8:50 left here in the third. And Wakefield, little pitch,
little
right.
Pitch pass. Ooh, he's got some room.
Ooh, this pursued.
Kick, oh, wow.
Wrapped up. Number 70. Great pursuit, Gabe Munoz. And Dylan Fidali had a an idea, too. Yeah. Yeah, he was ready to make a stick. Good job, once again, by the Reading D.
Get them, if you want to get them. Yeah, we got number 64, Michael Nee, and number 54, looks like Aiden Vinciguerra out there.
Ball down. Quickly recovered by the Wakefield quarterback.
Yeah, I think it was just a...
broke another bad snap, and that's going to bring up... see what, wait for the ref signal here, Brian. I'm not sure. I think it's a first down for the Rockets going the other way.
Yeah, that was fourth down. Yep. Yep. That's what we've got. We got first down Reading. They do a pretty good job to shut down Wakefield on the opening drive of the second half, so.
All right, Rockets in a shotgun formation. They got Wallace split right. The handoff is to number 23. Great blocking up front.
Wow, yep. Looked like 53 was in there for, you know, McGibbon. I also saw...
64, Michael Nee, good push up front.
Yeah, I think Sagala was there too, 65, yep.
72, Aga Higgian.
Yeah, we want to take a moment here and just put a spotlight here on Nick Perez. He's out for a couple games, and he's sorely missed, but he'll be back soon enough.
Feel
to
better,
help
Nick.
His team. Yep.
Shotgun, Flanagan, hand off to Donnelly. He's got the outside, nifty little move, but good,
yep.
Good open field tackle by the Wakefield defender. And it's going to bring up a third down and about two.
Yeah, number 70 was coming off right now, did a great job. I think he was playing right tackle.
Yeah, look at him hustling off the
field. Oh, yeah, you knew he did.
In the high fives. How about them apples, huh?
That's it.
Coaching staff acknowledging the good work by the boys as they come off the field. Shotgun formation again. Got a split right, wing right. Little dive right up the belly.
Is that
picking up
a
first down?
Isbell ran hard on that play, but was more impressive, I think, as he followed his block.
That's right.
His lead block of number...
Ryan Sagala, 65.
Yeah,
and you got to love that. You know, these old linemen, they do their job. They don't get a whole lot of the limelight, but Sagala puts his hand out and helps the big fella up off the ground, which is great sportsmanship
play.
And just great teamwork.
All right.
Breaking the huddle now. It's a first down after a nice run. 5.5 left here in the third.
High snap, but he gets
taken
it.
Taken by 41. He wants to run right over that guy, and it's going to take about four. Nice hard run by Dana Isbell.
Good hard run, and I got to look at that defender.
Tyler Lindmark out there throwing a nice block.
Ty did a great job right
there.
He
had a nice run, nice run earlier for a TD.
That the kid from Wakefield made a perfect tackle right there on Isbell. He really did a great job.
Yeah, on an island, waiting for some help, and he got some finally. Second down and about five here for the Rockets. Flanagan taking the call in from Coach Robinson on the sideline. As the Rockets are looking to add to their 19-0 lead here. Just under four left in the third quarter on an absolutely spectacular September day.
This is almost like a wishbone, but that's the quarterback, so there it is. Pitch pass.
Pitch. There he is.
Yeah, plugging through.
Number 40, Tyler Lindmark.
The best
nice
out
little,
of what he had.
Nice
good
little
way to
pick
put
up.
Shoulder down.
Yep. Good hard run right there. 23 bringing the next play in. It's Andrew Benassi. Off the field for a well-deserved rest is Dana Isbell. Mm-hmm. And the Rockets with a third down and a makeable.
I'd say third and three.
Yep, we got about third down and three in this. Offensive line continues. We should hopefully be able to pick this up.
The wishbone formation or the split back formation. Same play.
Oh, nicely defended. But
he's running hard.
Look at that. He almost got there. He's going to be about a yard short, but
kept his feet chugging.
All by himself.
He kept his feet chugging on that one.
A couple of lead blockers out there, 82, Justin Holmes.
I don't know what they got. What did they get, maybe a yard out of that play?
Yeah, tough sledding on that one, right?
Yeah.
But he did a great job to pick up a yard or two right there.
Looks like they're probably going to try to go for it here. I can't imagine why they would not. You've got a nice 19-point lead.
Absolutely. You're not thinking anything else other than
3 yards, another 3 yards.
You know, when it's...
And this line, they know they can do it. This line knows that they've got the advantage here, I think. So coaches are trusting in them. And
Colbian with the play.
They're going to go for it.
Number 24. A split Hammond left, number 81, and Regazzini wide right. 41 in motion. Nice misdirection. Good blocking out there. Oh, nice chip block. Kept him. Sprung him.
Wow, great run by Kyle.
Well
excellent
executed.
Run by Kyle. I mean, he just did a great job.
Nice
cutting left, cutting right, cutting left, and finally just found the
Ben
find
thought
the, hole.
The play might have been over,
that was
and
some
then he
dancing.
Saw he saw Ryan still going, and he chipped his guy one more time, and off he went. Excellent job on the right side.
Yep. Come on.
All right, Rockets get to the line of scrimmage here. Shotgun formation. Quarterback keep, number 24. I think he's in for the touchdown. Awesome call. Good child with the quarterback keep.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Josh Blumenschein. How you doing, guys? We got the 8. Whistle blows. Jack Keefe's going to kick the ball, number 50. Nice kick down to about the 35. Well handled by the Wakefield receiver. Nice open field tackle. Brought up to about the 38-yard line. Tackled by 33, Williamson on the play. We're going to feature our next player right now. It's Anthony Martignetti. He's a sixth grader at Parker by way of Barrows. His favorite food is Capri cheese pizza, with an emphasis on Capri.
Likes Capri.
Favorite superhero is Batman. And when he's not on the football field, one of his favorite things to do is to go downtown with his friends. And when he grows up, he would love to be a police officer, which is an admirable service to one's community. So good luck with that. And the Rockets will now defend Wakefield at the 38-yard line. Come to the line of scrimmage. I formation. They're set. Handoff right side. Pursued by 52. Jack Keefe strung outside. Nice tackle in the open field there. Well pursued.
That Wakefield lead blocker did a great job. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
The pop there?
It's Mojino chasing down the Wakefield runner for a nice open field tackle. Going to bring up a second down and about 7. The 43-yard line for Wakefield. Check.
Yep.
Am I still on?
Yep.
All right. Wakefield at the line of scrimmage here. Rocket defense has pitched a shutout so far.
Oh, boy.
No. Little broken. Oh, good job by the Wakefield
there
runner.
There was a few of broke them in there, that's for certain, yeah.
Broke a couple of tackles, but well strung out. Going to bring up a third down. Here comes Ryan Wallace, number 84, onto the field to give somebody a blow. Wakefield comes to the line of scrimmage.
Nah, I think that's quarter. I think. Maybe. I don't know.
Yeah,
quarter.
All right, we are back live. We got 2 headsets today, so we're having a blast.
Yeah, this is fun.
And even sweeter still with the 26-0 lead. Wakefield, little pitch to the outside. Nice seal block there. They've got some running room. Being chased down.
That's Hammond in pursuit.
Hammond all the way across the field, never quit. Nice play by Tyler Hammond on that play. Assisted finally at the end by, is it 64 or 54?
Don't know about that, but he was also chased by Kunj Patel there.
Yep. Nice job. Number 43, Patel.
Off.
Here we go. First down after a great, probably the best play from scrimmage for Wakefield all day. And
some trickery.
Yep, little trap play.
Redding
counter to the left side.
Not fooled. And oh, what do we got there?
I don't know.
Was the ball down?
They're going to call a fumble with a recovery by number 81, Tyler Hammond. Let's see. One ref is signaling no fumble. The other one is.
I don't know. That ref just put his hand saying.
Yeah, that is. Going to be.
Wow, Reading ball?
Reading football.
Wow.
Wakefield just having a rough
yeah,
day here.
They're
feeling
not catching,
bad for these boys.
They're not catching any break today, that's for certain.
Certainly outmanned and outplayed all day long. But no quitting these kids from Wakefield either. Rockets break the huddle. Number 50, Jack Keefe under center. Dylan Fidali, right guard. Dan Robinson, number 15 on tackle, and he made a great, great block the whole right side.
Yeah.
Just needed a little more help on the outside on that play, but just great job by the O-line again all day long.
Off.
Rockets break the huddle. Line of scrimmage. Home team up 26-0 with 8 minutes left at the 36. I formation, the handoff to number 8, Cole Mogineau.
He's got some room. Mogineau just puts his shoulder down.
He's blocking outside.
Nice run.
Nice run for him. That's his
excellent job.
I don't know if that's his first touch of the year, but he shows the staff what he can do. The Rocket
yep.
coaching staff is
his,
doing a.
He found his horses there, no question.
Yeah, staff's doing a great job rolling kids in and out today, giving everybody a taste. Just awesome.
Move the chains.
Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. First down and 10 after a nice run by Mogineau. Here's the handoff. It's number 42, Donnelly. He's got one. He's going to could have his second of the day. Down to the 15-yard line.
Good run.
Really
excellent
nice run. Pickup of about 25 on the play. Well blocked, well executed all around. Rockets will have a first down on about the 15-yard line. Well done. Stacked in the eye. Hand off, number 7, Flanagan, playing another solid game today. Hand off by Goodchild, who's also had a nice game. Everybody's played very, very well today. Comfortable.
Yeah.
Rockets break the huddle. It's, got to make sure we turn the off button off when we are supposed to. Number 7 up the belly, nothing doing. Wakefield, give him a lot of credit, continuing to fight hard. The defense with a great stick there. No gain on the play. Break the huddle here. Same formation. Aaron snap.
Whoa.
Nice heads up play by Mogineau as the snap went flying over the quarterback's head on that play. It's going to bring up a 4th down and 9.
Yeah, and we got with, let's see.
We can get
6 minutes and 56 remaining in the game. We've got 26-0 Reading.
At the line of scrimmage. See if they can add here. Goodchild on the center. Quarterback sneak right up the belly. Right off the tail of the offensive line. Number 73.
Yep.
A nice block there, Colin Webb. Good job, Colin.
All right, I'm turning.
So we're trying to get the cheerleading squad who's doing a great job here today one more time before the game ends. But we're back live. Wakefield. Quarterback under center. Keep right. Strung out, 41. And another host. Cleaned up, number 41, Dana Isbell. Number 80, Ben Regazzini. Number 44, Dylan Fidali. Roaming from the linebacker position, doing a great job today out there. Wakefield breaks the huddle. 2nd down and 11. Rockets. Defense stout, pitching a shutout here. Snap. That was
good
a
defense.
Really nice play, but, you know, they just don't have an answer for this defensive line.
No, they're playing outstanding up
Great
there.
Great pursuit.
You really are.
Comes out of the bottom of that pile. It's number 44, Dylan Fidali, again, from the linebacker position. Just read it. Guys up front strung it out, and he just came and closed that hole.
Yeah, this like is that big five-man defense getting it done. Both squads, both yep. defenses.
We'll pitch right. Hammond's after him. And he takes him down for a loss of about two. Going to bring up a fourth down here for Wakefield. And
looks like we got, who's that, number 34? No, 44?
43, maybe.
43, yeah. I think that was Kunj Patel coming in. Coming off the field now would be, that's Donnelly coming off the field.
Here comes the A squad.
Yeah.
Marching up, getting ready for a tilt against the Everett A.
Yeah, against Everett.
It's going to be a huge, huge test for the Rockets today. We wish them a lot of luck as the B, the Reading Rockets C team, looking to close out another W here.
Ooh, tackle oh, nice
there.
Play.
Ball's on the ground.
Ball's on the ground. Who was that? Was that Fidali? 44?
It was 24.
Was that, oh, that was Colby. Okay.
No. Actually, it's Ryan Wallace. Nice tackle. Got him up a little high there. I was thinking that
it was
Wallace. Might have been a
yep. Got him on the corner there. Good
great
job.
Great outside
yep.
tackle in the flat. And a fumble on the play.
I didn't see.
It's going to be Rockets first down at about the 18-yard line. Great play by number 82 on the Rocket defense. And winding down to about 240 here. 26-0. Looking to go 3-0 on the season. These boys work hard during the week. Every Tuesday and Thursday, they're down there. And the hard work and practice is paying off. Keeper by Flanagan off the right side. Pickup
yep.
of about two
Got
or
a
three.
Few on it. Good hard run there.
Yeah, it's already on the second card.
Oh, it is. Okay.
That's it.
That it? Yeah, that's it.
All right, the ball game is over. And the right. Reading Rockets go to 3-0 on the season after a great team effort. Everybody contributed today in a 26-0 victory over the traveling Wakefield Warriors. And the boys line up, showing good sportsmanship here. I'll let the camera roll as one of the great lessons Pop Warner football teaches is sportsmanship. Win, lose, or draw. Great life lessons.
Good job by the Rockets today. I thought they played a great game. I believe they're on to Draken next week. Is it, Greg? I believe it's Draken
next week. I believe so, Bri. Outstanding job on the camera today. Nice to have two
Thank
mics
you.
Up here, too. And we had the added benefit of watching Tyler run for a big one. Took it to the house, which was pretty cool for Dad up here. And we'll look forward to next week. And thanks again, Brian.
Catch you next week,
Take
Greg.
Care.